The name Nrsinghanatha itself seems a devotional. Nrsinghanatha, a place of tourist destination, a place of devotional attraction, as well as a place of emotional expression, is situated at the foot of Gandhamardhana Hill near Paikmala of Bargarh district in Odisha. Every day thousands of pilgrims are attracted to enjoy the natural beauty of Nrsinghanatha as well as for a religious moment. Lord Nrsinghanatha is worshipped in a 40 feet high temple built by the Patnagarh Maharaja Baijaldev in 1413 AD. Along with the temple, from the hill emerges numerous small and large waterfalls to glorify the aesthetic place.
Sir, what's the picture you are drawing?
The natural beauty of this Nrsinghanatha. It is this place, you know, the Panchapandava. Panchapandava place.
Yes, it was so described in the myth, so Puranas.
So I am trying to just capturing the beauty. The rock of the rock cutting, the statue, the small temple. So
yes, thank you, sir. All the best.
A good number of interesting legends prevail among the people, one of which believes that Lord Rama took Nrsingha avatar to kill the demon Mushikadaitya, who entered into a hole of Gandhamardhana Hills at the foot of the mountain. Lord Nrsingha keeps waiting to kill the demon whenever it will come out. So a temple was constructed for Lord killing to the demon. The vicinity of the temples are surrounded with naturally marvelous places like Kapildhar, Chaldhar, Panchapandava Ghat, Sitakund and Kapul Dam, which is situated near main temple. People believe that they can be free of all sins by taking bath in this dam, even from Goa. A beautiful garden is there near the main entrance of the people, which is named Vaijaldev Udyan, named after Vaijaldev. According to the legends, the Panchupandavas along with Draupadi lives in these mountains for some time during their exile. There are beautiful rock inscriptions and images of Panchupandava and other gods at Panchupandava Ghat. So we have specially covered this ghat and took first experience of collaboration. We hope this small effort makes you interesting towards this place. Thank you.